My strengths are probably driving it to the basket and reading my defender off the dribble and using my speed to get to the basket.
Hi, I'm Desiree Carter. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Copley. I've been playing basketball since I was around 6. I'm probably best at driving to the basket.
I'm Paige. I'm 13 and I'm from New Orleans. I've been playing basketball for 4 years. I think my strengths are ball handling and defense.
My name is Teresa Anakula and I am 4 years old and I'm from Waianae. I've been playing basketball since I was 10 years old. I'm mostly good at defense.
My name is Keani Holu. I'm in 6th grade and I'm from Cairo. I've been playing basketball since I was 5 years old. Good at tagging the basket and shooting.
For now, I would want to look for college and then build my way up to the collegiate level.
I want to play college ball.
My goals are to get to the pros.
I would want to play in college, like a Div 1 college.
I want to go all the way to college level because basketball is my dream.
My main weakness would probably be shooting off the dribble and shooting in general and my shot form.
Some things I need to work on is help defense.
I want to work on my shooting.
I think my weakness I need to work on is my left hand.
I need to work on my left hand now.
So I've been to a tournament in Las Vegas, the AAU Jamonet tournament. I've been to it about 3 times.
Not off island, but I've only been on a plane once, so like it was scary and I don't really like the going on the plane.
I've been to a tournament in Las Vegas.
I've been one in the mainland before, but just one time. It's pretty difficult because the competition is better up there.
No, I never left the island. Stayed in Hawaii all my life.
My favorite subject in school is probably math because I like dealing with all the numbers and it's really not just schoolwork, you can apply it to everything else.
My favorite subject would probably be math.
Math, because math is like a basketball shooting a rim. You need to know how much the angle of shooting.
My favorite subject in school is PE.
My favorite subject is PE.
In the upcoming tournament, I'm really looking forward to getting looked at and being exposed to other high schools, colleges. Not from here, but from mainland, and to progress my career in basketball. And in general, I have to get my schoolwork done though before I can worry about basketball.
Just practicing in like pressure situations because they're bigger up there and they're stronger.
I feel we're very prepared and we go up there and kill it.
The tournament we're going to is Elite Girls Exposure. It's in Irvine, California. I'm taking up a 8th grade team. That age division, they'll have approximately 40 teams. It's going to be at the Momentus Sports Center in Irvine. The girls are they're progressing. We're trying to work hard on our defense, get them to move in space and take away space defensively. I'm sure we're not going to be as big as everybody, so we're going to have to move the ball and go defend well and try and do our best. We are getting a girl, 3 girls from Maui. They're all long. We should be okay as far as size, but just the competitiveness. We don't know where we're at competitively. So we're gonna try our best against some older teams down here.
Here, down. Once it's set, keep these angles the same. Drive up.
Back. Try to not break up the motion. One motion.
So at this point, couple months before the tournament, we're not where we want to be defensively, offensively, as a team. There's some good individual defense going on, but we need to play as a unit. We need better team defense, communication we need to work on still, so there's a lot of things still to be worked out. Some of the girls have been progressing since they have been working with us for some of them a couple of years now. Some of them are new, so we're trying to build that chemistry. But stay tuned. Right now, we're not where we want to be, but we're going to get there, hopefully, by the tournament. So we'll see.